I thought I would explain what I'm working on before I get going. This is a page in my watercolor journal, the Strathmore 140-pound weight with a hard cover. And that was a page that I was not happy with at all. So I tried to kind of do a wash of all the colors that I had laid down, and it was a mess. So then I decided to add Absorbent Ground by Golden. This is in the white, and I can still see the colors. So I'm going to work with this. I'm going to try and do and salvage it, because I would hate for my book to have one page that I really am not happy about. So I think I'm going to start by giving it a spray of white linen dilution spray, because I want to create some sort of a lighter focus right here, and then I'll keep on going. So here we go. All right, so again, I went over the 15 minutes by probably 5 minutes, which is not so bad, mainly because two of the things weren't working. The mask letters did not quite work. It's still okay. It's a lot darker than I thought, or than I wanted, but you know, it's still all right. I did not really have a choice of colors because I kind of followed what was underneath, but I made it a little bit more defined. And I also had to switch the medium that I was using to do the flower because the watercolor ground that I had put down was eating away at my permable, so I ended up using the Pico embellisher by Irresistible so that the flower would pop a little bit more. But very simple page, but it made me discover a few things along the way. And that's it for the 15 minutes Nano Jomo challenge. Today is November 30th. I think I did 23 or 22 out of the 30, which isn't so bad. It was time consuming, but I had a lot of fun. And this page is a thank you to all that have watched and that have commented and liked my videos. I promise in December I won't have so many, so that I won't flood your subscription feed if you're subscribed to me. But yeah, it was fun, and maybe we'll do it next year. Thank you also to Iris, who hosted this group. It was a great idea. And I'll see Iris in the Love Art Happy Life online class that starts in January 2016. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. It helps. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, you can hit the subscribe button. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below, and I will see you later. Bye.